Muslims have taken over the land of Turkey, and Turkey is still Islamic up till today. When Constantine died, you read the Turin judicial papyrus and all those idiots parading around saying that they are lawyers and they are justices. They will admit to you that those laws which were made were laws of the black man. So thou must not kill. And America will pray to all the God Almighty to help them kill people. And they tell you, in God we trust. Which God do you trust in? That God which says that don't kill, but kills. And God orders his people, go and kill all of them. Kill all the animals. Don't spare any. And this God is the one we are supposed to worship.
So are we saying that in our ways, in our truth, we don't kill? In spirituality, we don't kill?
We don't say that we don't kill, and we won't say that we kill. But it is not part of our laws that thou must not kill. Nobody who came and said ours was bad, he was bringing us the good one, and he is killing. And his disciples and apostles are killing in his name, and he keeps quiet. The deities of the black race, if they tell you thou must not kill, and you kill, you will suffer. You will have the punishment. They came and they said we were doing Tronkoshi, the Vestal Virgins. Back. And where is the religion? Astral projection. He leaves the physical body and goes. And we have what? Afa. The science of divination. Half is the physical body. The other half is the spiritual body. So when you are asked to know yourself, it is not that you call your physical body John. You haven't known yourself. When they say know yourself, know that you are an energy source which can move from one place to the other without encountering any problem. Our ancestors can lean against a wall and they are gone. If you go to the Kitar fort, you talk to the keeper of the fort and you ask him, how come that there are human bones inside the fort wall? How did that happen?
Wait, so when I go there now, I'll see human bones.
You ask the keeper. He tells you that our ancestors, when they were caught and sent into the fort, their relatives who transformed themselves and enter into the fort and come and free their people.
Wow.
So what did the slave keepers do? They put mercury into the clay. Now when you are able to come in, you can't go out. The mercury will cut you within the walls, the confines of the fort. And after some time, you die and you phase out. You know the properties of mercury. And they say that we shouldn't believe in ourselves. We should believe what the white man tells us. We should take the white man's name because it is only in the white man's language as we are communicating that you can talk to God. In your own language, you cannot talk to the Creator. Why? Does the Creator discriminate? Go into the judgment chamber as it was in the Nile Valley, the Southern Valley. The judgment chamber where Osiris presides. Then when he is presiding and you are dead and you are coming, you must pass through 11 gates. The last gate, if you don't know the name of the keeper, you will read the gate and you will be turned back.
Wow.
Why? And what is the name of the keeper? Sekenu. You go into the Egyptian book of life and death, and you see the name is there. It's Sekenu. second way is written. It's the heavy language. Yeah. That lady in South Africa, who did the indoor game, and she won. They said she was a man. Why? Because she was too fast for a woman. Now, being too fast for a woman, they decided not to call the actual name. They broke the name into two. Then they will tell you, Semenya. Eh? What is Semenya? The name is Semenya. But you have been told it's Semenya. So you take it as Semenya. But there is no name. The father was called Semen. And Semenya, the divine message from the Ancient of Days. So, wow. I will not bore you so much.
No, I mean,
but I will love that we know that we were, we are, and we always shall be.
Wow.
He who was, is, and always shall be. A Charlie.
So, you know, we have to bring our Thanksgiving for spending time and sitting.
So let our father say something somewhere in the effort to the effort people outside there. Because they are hungry for the truth, but they are not seeing it. So say something
more.
Mie dune ko don ku ngan gan yo mi to gbe chale wo egbon di na mi mi ame o pe de je se be mi to gbe e wo un na mi a ro la di na mi o di di na mi kana me o mi ba o ma pon ba mi ba o a ro mi anro mi egbon to gbe chale gbo ye nye fupan mi le pasere yi me ki mi de je se be na to gbe chale nya me ke pro mi owo nku no re mi ra bo yuro mo a fi afi mi le gba mi lia e bo ni gba acho I do Anglo Duco, that animal,
you. Okay, he's just talking to the ever people in outside there that how today we left everything. Togbi Charlie is the one who lead people from the ancient time, do so many things before today we are here. But so many people are saying it's voodoo, it's devilish. So they don't want to worship devilish and all stuff. But when we know ourselves, like how he said in the earlier, when we know that we are the first people, we are the truth people, we want the truth, we want to build ourselves how our forefathers left us. We will move forward in the perfect way. So they should come back to take their own thing and make it perfect than say it's devilish. I'm